feel to see the excitement that is going on with the World Cup, and lots of teams have already been defeated out of the first round, including Cameroon. Today, Croatia has defeated Brazil. Argentina is taking on the Netherlands. It's been a very exciting 2022 Qatar.